Bollywood superstar Salman Khan on Monday reached the picturesque Sonamarg Hill Station in Jammu and Kashmir for a two-day shooting schedule of Remo D'Souza-directed movie Race 3. Now, Salman, Remo D'Souza turned bikers and left to shoot for the movie in Ladakh region after completing the schedule in Jammu and Kashmir. Jacqueline documented some moments from her enjoyable day in videos that she later shared on her Instagram stories. The clips give some shots of Jacqueline and Salman while riding down the winding roads. Have a look. Earlier, Jacqueline shared a photo from Kashmir where Jacqueline is seen sipping a hot drink while Salman is looking somewhere else without his shirt. She captioned the photo, "Too hot to handle." Besides Salman, Race 3 will also feature Anil Kapoor, Bobby Deol, Jacqueline Fernandez, Daisy Shah and Saqib Saleem. Like all Salman Khan blockbusters, Race 3 is scheduled to release coinciding with Eid festival on June 15th.